Emery Board. It's an Emery Board. So I just wanted to make this a quick video. This is to the new atheist in my video of 3 or 4 or 5 videos back. Go ahead and keep arguing. Keep lying. Keep claiming you're not worshippers of the state. What you sound like is, I mean, a combination of the nonsense trying to defend yourselves and argue against the facts that I've stated. You sound like Peter Ruckman, Westboro Baptist Church, Madeline Murray O'Hare, and you wonder why I actually don't care for you. When you have people like Aaron Raw who promote and attend the Reason Rally or Rally for Reason. There was no reason involved with it. It was just a big Obama love fest. Maybe you need to step outside your narrow little box and look at things from another perspective. As an atheist, although I generally would prefer not to identify myself so narrowly, you know, some of my views are conservative, some of my views are liberal. I'm a voluntarist. That's definitely more in line with what my philosophy is. And as a voluntarist, you can be a Christian, you can be a Jew, you could be atheist, you could be anything and everything, I guess. It's just we are the nonviolent ones. We're the ones who don't use force. You know, it's called the non-aggression principle. And I find it interesting how the so-called peaceniks of the left are so violent and so willing to support evil and war and a police state. But anyway, so you your arguments just don't work. I mean, I go by the things that you say over and over again, and then you turn around and try and deny that you said them, or you try to put them in a different light than what is really there. So I just wish you would be honest and stop calling yourself atheist, because that's not what you are. You're worshippers of the state. I have so many friends online and in person that know this about you, that realize this about you, and you just keep twisting things to try and make it seem other than what things really are. I mean, you know, if you want people to listen to you, if you want people to respect you, then you need to be straightforward and honest, because otherwise people like myself are just not going to listen to you. We're not going to bother with you. Of course, when you're statist and you say things that are statist, you know, and I've mentioned some of them before, like you know, when you say, well, now the government recognizes this, therefore it's acceptable, it's good, it's okay. No. It's either good or it's not good. It doesn't matter who recognizes it or not. You know, if a church, if a religious body does something good, they do something good. If the government does something good, they do something good. If they do something bad, they do something bad. And, you know, it's like you're trying to argue your way out of a wet paper sack, and when you try to do that, you wind up exposing yourself, because that paper sack just disintegrates, and you wind up exposing yourself for the statist you are. Please stop lying. Just be honest with who you are. Because if you want respect, if you want people to listen to you, you know, the more you lie about who you are, the less people are going to listen to you. You worship the state. You're socialist. You're communist. Admit it. Acknowledge it. Be honest. Don't lie. Now, there are atheists such as myself who are not statist, who are not socialist, who are not communist. But you need to be honest. And until you're honest, I'm just not going to listen to you. Have a good day.